Police in South Africa say two more people have been killed in Johannesburg in violence against foreign nationals, taking the total number of people killed to 12. Now, the violence started last month and has seen shopkeepers and foreigners attacked and foreign-owned shops looted and burnt. At least 640 people have been arrested, but police say that they fear the attacks appear to be spreading.